Fishing for every trout in Wisconsin, part one, the brown trout. Browns are not native to Wisconsin. They were brought over by the Europeans, and now they are stocked in the Great Lakes and in several rivers. The catch and release world record brown trout was caught in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. My brother and I love to target these lake run trout that come up from Lake Michigan into the tributaries. Armed with a variety of inline spinners, we cast all around and hope for bites. Here's one of the ones I caught. I cast my spinner out into the middle of the river, and then I reel slowly, just fast enough to get that spinner to spin. And then in the middle of the river, this brown trout hammered it. After a good fight, I netted this lake run beast, took a photo, let it go. That wasn't even my best one of the spring. This one was 30 plus. What trout in Wisconsin should I target next?